We have seen a lot of improvements in the Mac gaming community. So here is the simple guide to Mac gaming, part 1. And today, I'll be going over the simplest way to run Windows games, specifically Cyberpunk 2077, on an Apple Silicon Mac. So let's begin. We're going to start off by installing CrossOver. But what is CrossOver? CrossOver is an amazing app developed by CodeWeavers that allows you to run Windows games on a Mac. With the addition of Game Porting Toolkit, the CrossOver experience just got even better. To install CrossOver, go to the first link in the description. Scroll down and you can either buy CrossOver or use a free trial version CrossOver to test it out. I recommend going for the free trial, and if you have decided that you liked it, buy CrossOver. Here, fill in with your details and click on download to download the full featured free trial version of CrossOver. Once the download has been completed, double click it to extract it and drag CrossOver into the applications folder to install it. Once CrossOver has been installed, open it up and you'll see the list of apps available to install. Here, double click on Steam, click on Install, and CrossOver will get the latest version of Steam. You may need to click Next and Next multiple times to install various mods that are required for Steam to run. After that, sign in with your Steam account and exit Steam. Under Advanced Options, turn on the 3D model, which uses Apple's Game Porting Toolkit. You can also turn on the XVK and use that, but Cyberpunk runs best with the 3D model in terms of my testing, but I'll recommend you to test out both the 3D model and the XVK to see what games run best with what option. Now you're ready to go, open up Steam again, install Cyberpunk 2077, and enjoy the game. Anyway, this is how you can get Cyberpunk 2077 working on an Apple Silicon Mac using CrossOver and Apple's Game Porting Toolkit. This is by far the simplest way that I found, and keep in mind, without these amazing people and resources, this video would be impossible. Peace.